can't think of a way to run an experiment, then honestly, that idea is pretty useless. Like, maybe it makes sense to the market, to the model, but you could have weird consumer sentiments. Like, not everyone is a rational actor. So testing the actual experience and seeing how people respond to it, that's the best possible data.